It's time, for another vlog.
Now, per my usual Cameron Vlogs type setup, this is going to be another video which is filmed with all my church friends. But this time, we're not traveling out of the DFW area. I'm staying in the DFW area. I'm just going from Plano to Frisco. So, essentially, what we're doing is I'm a part of a senior union class at my church. Senior Union was basically a class that was created by Kelly Rose. So she decided, as well as a few other adult leaders, to make a class which basically is meant for us seniors to kind of prepare us to go to college. Because obviously, me being a senior in high school, I got college in under 5 months, 6 months? I don't know. I can't really count at this point. And so, in a part of Custer Road United Methodist Church tradition for every, you know, organization that there is, we're having a retreat. And that retreat is going to be at Trinity Williams' house. Anyways, I will see you when we get to the house. Ready?
Okay, so I'm not at Trinity's house, but I made a quick stop to, because I kind of want a Red Bull. Actually, no, a Celsius. Celsius. Next scene's at Trinity's, though.
And then just like that, I'm now at Trinity's house. Well,
outside, but same premise.
Nobody forget that.
Okay. Oh my. Good God Almighty, what the heck just happened? So, since the last time I updated this video, we were headed to, or I just arrived at the Williams house. Now all the guys, me, Randy, Ethan, and Sam, who's up there in Kelly's car, to go to a store to buy food on a $75 budget because they're making this like a college experience. We're currently in the Kroger. I went away from everyone because I didn't know what the heck I was going to be doing or who I was going to be with. So I'm currently looking at the pastas right now because I don't want to try to find everyone else. And yeah, let's see how this goes. Definitely pasta.
Okay, okay, wait. I know what you're thinking. This is not a Kroger. This is vital information. In these next few clips, nothing is going to make sense unless I put this in there.
So part of this whole experiment that we were given to do was we had to come together as a group of people, as a group of seniors, and make a meal plan for 3 meals, dinner, breakfast, and lunch, in order it off of $75.
So, with the scene that you watched just about a second ago with me, you know, running away from people, that was me doing this intentionally because I was trying to be funny, and honestly, it was kind of funny to me, but then I caught up with the group in this next scene, and things just started to go downhill. So, now I present to you me losing my mind.
I'm lost.
Oh, we're in aisle 21-ish.
Oh, I'm in the 40s.
Okay.
No one's keeping track of money and it's making me insane. This is an entire... Should I ask Kelly if we can steal?
Why ask?
Okay. Kelly just texted me that they're in the meat. What time is it, Randy?
It's 6:48. I'm close. I see it dawning 7:30, but it might go later.
Never go grocery shopping at 6 o'clock.
But you never know.
Thank you. So, to give everyone an update, I just redid the time and it's still 7 o'clock, but we were, Randy and I, Randy's over there, but Randy and I were told to go and be a part of the group. The group has overtaken everything. And so for the college experience, I don't really know how much of, you know, fighting in a grocery store would actually help. I think if we, you know, made a humane list beforehand, maybe this would have gone better. I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna start eating this chalk. I don't know.
Randy and I gave up. We're watching a basketball game. Guys, look who it is. It's Kelly. And Miss Williams. Oh my God.
All right, boys,
check it
out.
All right. Finally.
I called it.
Final time.
I called it.
7:13. 7:13 p.m.
I'm telling you, 7:30. I called it 7:30.
Randy and I were in the wrong. We thought we were checking out, but now we're debating on stuff at the checkout line.
7:30.
So.
I called it.
This is great. Kelly, what's the over-under on our cooking time frame? How long do you think it's going to take, and how short do you think it's going to take?
I think it's going to take as short as 20 minutes and as long as 50 minutes.
50? You're saying 50?
Hi, welcome to Sam's Kitchen, and today we got my guest Ethan.
Thank you for having me.
He's a Division I athlete, tennis player. You know, so we're here just making some spaghetti. You know, we got our red sauces, we got our penne pasta.
Italian
seasoning, that's not going to be enough, by the way. You know, so we have everything that we need. We just went to the store, so we're ready to just really jump right into this.
I would like to say I am a woman of the household. I've been cooking dinner for about 30 minutes to an hour.
And good morning. It is nice and early. Just kidding, it's like 9 o'clock. I have to leave. I have to go do this thing for Boy Scouts this morning. So I'm about to change because I'm in my boots now. But overall, this entire experience was good. I really didn't film after dinner last night, but we played pool, hot tub, and then I fell asleep at like 2 a.m. So it was overall a really fun experience. And what are the whys for the future? If you're anyone else in the youth program that might be watching this, plan out what you're going to buy at a Kroger before you go.
Kelly, I can't believe you almost killed someone on a church trip.
Whoops.
Whoops.